Hello viewers, in this video, I will be teaching how to blend anything in fabric using Photoshop. Please subscribe to my channel and press bell icon to never miss any update. So, let's start. First, open your image into Photoshop. Now, right-click on the image layer and click on Duplicate Layer. Select the output as new. Name it as Displacement. Now, go to Image, Adjustment, Desaturate. Go to Filters, Blur, Gaussian Blur. Here keep the radius at 5. Go to File and click on Save As. Save the document as PSD file. Close this file. Now, drag and drop the PNG file of your text or logo in Photoshop and then scale it. Go to Filters, Distort, Displace. Keep these values at 20. Here, select the PSD file we saved earlier. See the difference? Now, right-click on the text layer and click on Blending option. Here, move this slider a bit towards right. Now, press the Alt key to break the slider, then move the slider towards right until it looks perfect. Click on the Color Overlay option. Now select any color of your choice. Here we are done here. Let's have a look at final output. Thank you for watching. Please like, share and subscribe to my channel for more such tutorials.